Hey guys, welcome back to more Let's Play Final Fantasy X-2. And in our last episode, we went and retrieved the final cactuar. And now we're going to return to the desert. But before we do, we have a little preparation to do for what's to come. Oh god, do we ever. Okay folks, here's what we're going to do. First of all, I was messing around a little bit off screen testing this, and Pain I'm going to put back on her Berserker dress sphere. I'm also going to switch her accessories. We're going to give her... let's see, where is it? Kaiser Knuckles, put that back on. And also... Kaiser Knuckles, and where's the other one? Well, no, it's 40 strength and 40 defense. That's the other one. I know I had it on her before, but I took it off when I was testing different combinations because... Here it is. All I can say, folks, is this boss is ridiculous. And actually, I don't even want her in Valiant Luster. I want her on an attack one. Yep, a Dying Storm it is. Okay, so she's not going to get any stronger than that. Okay, we got that done. Now, everyone else. Yuna is good. She's good. And he's good. So everybody is set. This is... It's hard to explain, but... Let's just say that this boss is tedious and long and probably, in my opinion, the hardest boss in this entire game, if not the second hardest, but it's pretty damn up there. We're going to try this combination and pray it works, so let's just continue the game. Oh boy. I know what's to come, that's why I'm kind of like dreading it. Cactuar power! I keep saying cactuar like it's plural. The plural would be cacti. Eh. Doesn't really matter. Cause it's terrible. It's terrible. Now, you guys want a funny one? What if I told you that this boss I'm about to fight is probably gonna span two episodes? You'll see when we get to him. That's if I've survived them. Otherwise, this recording's for nothing. Oh god. Well, the first thing we're gonna do right off the bat in this fight, I'm gonna tell you right now, is since Riku is an alchemist, we're gonna mix a light curtain and a chocobo wing together. That's gonna give us protection against magic.
The Cactuar Nation will be safe from fiends now. But Marnula, she...
Marnula?
That's alright, it's just a stinking tree.
She used all her power to stop them.
No!
No, not a tree! Oh my god!
Now a fiend's attacking the camp!
Sorry, someone was texting me. The fiend that was ousted from the Cactuar Nation is raiding the Albed camp. Wipe it once and for all. The demon of the desert must fall. Return to the airship to gear up. Now you know the game means business when they give you the option to leave. No. We're gonna fight him now. Oh my god. I promise you that... Well, we're gonna be able to talk about every single element of the fight because it's so damn long. Just to give you guys an idea, the boss has 300,000 health. 300,000.
Is a kind winarana. Van a who seedler von Drek Fiend.
She says they're no match.
Neither are we. We're gonna get our asses kicked.
We've got company.
Oh boy. That actually looks cool. Not often you get cool looking bosses in this game, huh? Here we go, folks. Oh boy. Alright, here's the battle. And the first thing we're gonna wanna do is cast Mix Light Curtain with a Chocobo Wing with Riku. Well, Hal. With Pain. To increase her maximum HP. Mix. We're gonna mix. Oh boy. Light Curtain with Chocobo Wing. Here it is. I was having a hard time finding it for whatever reason. Darkness with Yuna. Now we're gonna get to why I'm doing this in a sec. Oh god, it's too late. Everyone's dead. Jesus. I couldn't even. It's ridiculous. They give me no chance. Oh my god. Well, Yuna's dead. At least you countered. Definitely not a good start. Alright, Phoenix down Yuna. Don't worry, we're... So, what Riku mixed together was Final Wall, and what that does is it casts, basically speed on everybody so everyone's faster, haste, also cast shell, what else does it cast? Cast protect, and I think that's pretty much it, but as you can see we're off to a pretty shitty start here. We will make up for it though, we will make a little comeback here, I promise you that. Oh, and also cast reflect. Anytime they use a magic spell on me, it's gonna go right back on them. Berserk with Pain. Now you notice that Pain hit the guy on the right and instead of immune. Physical attacks don't hurt the guy on the right. There's four pieces to him. It's retarded. See, reflect. So I think as long as we hang in there, we should be okay, but I don't know, we'll see what happens. So really the basic strategy here is just gotta keep casting darkness with Yuna. And Pain, just wanna berserk her as much as you can. And Riku, oh boy. And Yuna's dead. I'm off to a shitty start. Damn it. Wake up! One good thing about using Phoenix Down with Yuna, I mean with Riku, again, I haven't mentioned it, is that Riku, as an alchemist, automatically brings you back to life with a lot more health. There you go. So far, so good. Again, the problem is that the reason this fight takes so long is because the boss has 300,000 health. It's insane. Oh my god. Alright, we're doing okay.
I hate to do this to you!
Just want to keep casting, spamming the same old stuff over and over again. And he'll keep using full life and regenerating his trash. this is why I have Pain and Berserk, because she takes out guys so fast, it's insane. Okay, now we're doing okay. Now I want to use... whatever, I'll just use the potion. Aw, this attack sucks. That attack sucks. It darkens everyone, confuses everybody. That attack is just horrendous. Well, not confuses everybody, but has a chance of confusing people, as you see Rika confused there. Alright, let's... Darkness... Remedy on Riku... See, now here we go. Riku is attacking us. Oh, great. And she put herself to sleep. That's what we want. Ay, ay, ay. Again? Oh my god, they didn't even let me breathe. Oh boy. Oh, Yuna. Jesus. Well. Not good.
No turning back now.
I just gotta keep doing the same thing over and over and over again. Kill him. There you go. Can't believe I'm hanging in there. See, the only attack that really destroys me, the boss's name is Angry Mainyu, whatever. The two attacks he does that really mess me up is basically Flare, which one-shots a character almost every time. And... and the other one he just did, which killed Yuna 2 seconds ago. But so far so good, we're doing good. Just gotta keep up the constant damage on the enemy. And hope he dies. Yeah, here's Flare. Oh my god, Yuna survived.
Oops,
holy
forgot
crap.
To mention I had this.
Yep, Yuna survived. That's why we have her as a Dark Knight right now. As I said before, this is... You can make the argument that... This is probably the hardest fight in the entire game, if not the second hardest. Which you probably noticed by how much he's kicking my ass right now. But we're actually doing pretty well, surprisingly. Now we're gonna use something different with Yuna called... Black Sky. Every time he's down to like one or two forms... Or like his arm, his right arm and his face... I find it pretty useful to use Black Sky. I equipped the accessory on Yuna that makes her use zero magic. So normally this costs 90 magic to use, but it only costs zero here. And check it out. It's pretty good. It does a ton of damage. So whenever I can, I use it. This attack he does absorbs magic, but none of my people are magic users. I made sure of that going into this battle.
Forgot to mention I had this.
Make a potion. Okay. Even if everyone's at full health, I like to constantly cast Mega Potion just to be safe. Water gun. Shit. There you go. Flare. Yuna's dead. Ay, ay, ay. That ticks me off. Yuna's like the one character I can't afford dead because her darkness is the only AoE attack I have, you know? And once in a while, the enemy freaking heals herself, which is a pain in the ass. Come on, Yuna. There you go.
I wanted to save this for something special.
Yeah, baby, reflect that shit back on you. You might be a tough boss, but I'm tougher, man. Berserk! Kick his ass! Ah, shit. That's the one thing that sucks about Berserk, is that pain attacks the wrong stupid person all the time on this fight. It drives me crazy. Come on.
My suffering mirrors.
There you go. Alright, now we can use Black Sky because he's only down to one form again. There you go. Ah, he resurrected his stupid right side now. Son of a gun. He gives you no chance to attack his main body before coming back alive. Come on. There you go. Nice damage. That's what I like to see. Make a potion. This is tough. I wasn't kidding, folks. But as you can see how strong my characters have gotten, and they're still struggling here. Even with all this power.
Oops, forgot to mention I had this.
Come on, baby.
Hurt time!
Sometimes I use a stash of mega potions, other times I just use the item. It depends on like what the enemy is casting on me, or you know, the situation. Because I like to try to preserve some of my items and stuff. There you go, nice damage. If I could only do that every freaking time. Oh, here we go. So if I survive.